In Finland, education after primary school is called secondary education. The application process includes the following steps. The joint application period of the secondary education is open every year February to March. The joint application process is usually online, and in the process the applicant can choose 5 different study lines in order of preference. There are a few factors for the admission and selection criteria. Usually the grades from basic school and entrance exam. Different schools can also have some different specific admission requirements. All applicants who are admitted must confirm their study place after receiving notice from the school. Note that the study place need to be confirmed in a month time or the applicant will lose the right to the study place. Applicants who did not get a study place during the joint application study sessions can still later apply during additional application period at the end of July. Note that this additional application period has limited options. If the applicant fails to find a study place, there is several options such as 10th grade. It offers the young adult an opportunity to improve their final grades to get a better chance in secondary education. Telma Valma Luva are 1-year programs to train the student to secondary education. All the cities were offering youth workshops where an unemployed young person participates, guided programs to know different opportunities for education and working life. Community college are educational establishments that welcome all prospective learners and offer opportunities of recreational activities and studies not aimed at achieving a formal qualification. The support of the parents to guide the young adults at this stage is very important.